You can have that too. It doesn't matter what your past is. It doesn't matter who has rejected you, hated you, forsaken you, or scarred you. Jesus has paid the full price for you to be God's child, God's royal family, recommissioned with dominion and authority as an envoy of King Jesus, not religion. I repeat again, Jesus didn't bring us religion, but power for the kingdom way.